There was a night 8 years ago. The night my wife died. When I finally got to the hospital, I saw Stiles sitting in the waiting room with his head in his hands. He was with Claudia when she died, but I wasn't.
I want to go back to the topic of guilt today. It might surprise you to hear me say that guilt is a good thing.
Just do me a favor and stay away from this place.
I told Cora I wouldn't leave.
Don't let them in.
Stiles, you saw something, didn't you?
What's happening to me?
I don't know. Something's coming.
Derek?
Something bad.
You saw something that you can't explain.
Stiles, I have seen a lot of things I can't explain in this town. That doesn't make them supernatural, and it doesn't make them real.
In this town, there's always something more.
I need your help. I need you to give me a sign. Just someone to point me in the right direction, okay?
You don't have any idea when they unlock the doors, do you?
It's not good. She's in and out of consciousness. She's vomiting a black blood along with one other alarming substance.
I was serious. I was quite serious, actually. Deadly serious. No one listened to me.